Work is continuing on the old Anchor Hocking site in Clarksburg. Crews now working to bring down the multi-level concrete structure that's been a part of the Clarksburg skyline for decades. The site is currently being prepped in order to market it to a prospective buyer. And the property owner is constructing a multi-purpose warehouse on that site. The Anchor Hocking Corporation closed its Clarksburg facility back in 1987.